オリビエ・シェーンフェルダー組フランス。
Number 10, representing France, Isabelle de Lobel and Olivier Schoenfelder.
I won the compulsories, lost ground in the original dance, still lead though by almost 4 points. And it's really the artistic side of their skating that has allowed them to stay there. Coming off that gold medal performance at home at Grand Prix of Paris.
Skate to the music score from the piano. The story is central to a woman named Ada who cannot speak, so you'll see them using sign language toward one another throughout this program. Approach their footwork work with much strength and commitment. Really set an edge. A little bobble there as I jinx them.
Yeah.
But they really set an edge and go for it. Has certainly improved from the Grand Prix in Paris. They're attacking their steps more. A fine performance. It's so hard to compare these great teams. They're all technically superb, It's really the person who brings home that emotional performance at this point.
It's amazing how long they've been together. Since 1990. Now, Kiana McLaughlin, who we saw win the silver in Paris, she was born in 92.
Great quality throughout this program. They hit their positions instantly. This is a rotational lift. Moving in clockwise motion. Most skaters like to turn it counterclockwise. It's a little easier. It's a more familiar direction. Their straight line lift. What concerns me is her skirt right underneath his blade, but they do this very well. A hard balance point. You might need to look at that, rethink that.
Well, that's a great look at that, too, because it was underneath the blade the entire time. All right, so how close will it be?
The presentation score.
The lead was less than four as they took the ice over Virtue and Moria. And we get the numbers for Delabelle and Schoenfelder. 49.10, the technical side. 47.81, totaling 96.91, and it is enough. 197.54, not by much, but they end up with the gold medal here at the NHK Trophy.
First place.